360 video projects in Final Cut Pro can be epic when done correctly, so let's show you how to edit them right now. If you haven't already, we recommend watching our previous tutorials going over how to import 360 footage and create a 360 project. Before you start editing your 360 video, you'll need to open the 360 viewer in order to view your clip accurately. In the top right of the viewer, click on the View dropdown. Then under Show, choose 360 viewer, or use the shortcut Option Command 7. The 360 viewer will appear on the left. And on the right, the normal viewer will display the original equirectangular view. You can play back your footage by pressing the spacebar. To navigate within the clip, drag in any direction in the 360 viewer. Keep in mind, this doesn't reposition the master clip. The 360 viewer is only meant to simulate how the video is displayed when viewing in a 360 video player. You can also adjust the field of view by using the slider at the top of the 360 viewer. Slide it to the right to narrow the field of view, and to the left to widen the field of view. If you're unhappy with the view, you can always set it back to the default by using the reset button.
I'm all around 360 impressed.
Now that you're familiar with how to view and navigate the 360 viewer, let's go over how to orient your master clip. The most precise way to do this is to use the REORIENT controls in the INSEPCTOR. Select the 360 clip in the timeline. Then, navigate up to the INSEPCTOR on the top right. If the INSEPCTOR isn't showing, click on this button. And make sure you have the video tab selected. In the REORIENT section, click on Show to display the controls if they aren't already showing. Tilt will rotate your clip up or down. Pan rotates your clip left or right. And Roll rotates your clip clockwise or counterclockwise. Final Cut Pro also includes helpful horizon guidelines to help better orient your clips. Click on the View dropdown, and in the Overlays section, select Show Horizon. This guide will help realign, center, or level your footage more accurately. Alternatively, you can reorient your footage using the on-screen controls. To show the reorient on-screen controls, click the pop-up menu in the lower left of the viewer and choose Reorient. Now in the viewer, not the 360 viewer, you can drag to reorient your clip. But as you can see, it's not as precise as the INSEPCTOR controls. Whichever controls you choose to work with, the main thing to remember is to level your horizon. This way the viewer won't get disoriented while watching, especially when using a VR headset. Down in the timeline, you can edit your 360 clip just like you would a normal clip. You can do things like ripple edits, blade edits, and pretty much anything you can do with a regular clip. We hope this video will help you out when editing 360 video clips in Final Cut Pro. Stay tuned for the next tutorial, where we'll go over how to add 360 titles and effects to make your 360 projects even more interesting. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
I know, it's the end. You're going to miss us, but have no fear, we've got several new Final Cut Pro tutorials coming after this.